Okay.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? I'm running out of options.
Okay.
You're running through my mind with the... I think she might be robbing. She can take what she wants. I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy. How could you hate that? I see what's underneath and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. Madame Gicure. And then we go back to your place, don't lie. You wanna get, so we're gonna get. And then I see a laugh on your face, so I might die. So I might die. So I might die. If I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain?
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's City versus Terriers.
Yeah, thanks Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
Might go ahead. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. So the Terriers get the action going again, having conceded. Let's find out if they can come up with any inspiration themselves. Morales. An attack full of promise. Now showing excellent vision. He's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one.
It's going their way. 2-0. Well read to win possession back. Chance to run at them. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
there's another one for him. Can you believe it?
Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract, Derek. It's an unbelievable debut. Well, here's the replay. As a penalty taker myself for many a year, I used to love this part when it hits the back of the net. Not so great when you miss one, though.
Well, the action underway again. So comfortable for City, it's turning into a trouncing. Well, it's a good move in the making from the Terriers. There's a slide draw pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
Oh, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it.
Williams. Oh, good vision. It could be the big moment for him. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Opportunity and thumped away. And now the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Jesus Navas on to Porto. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Lourdes Pérez. A good pressure high up the pitch.
Lourdes Pérez.
Suárez.
Control de seguridad. Sus primos.
Guessing forward.
Estaba esperando.
James Tompkins. Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? He just needs to keep a cool head. A sloppy pass. An example of how to press. Jay Rodriguez. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Bishop. James Tompkins. Rodriguez with it. Federico Valverde. Suarez. And he read it well, intercepting it. And that pass could be troublesome. That's all they can conjure for now. Jesus Navas. Suarez. Here's Valverde. Well, sloppy in possession. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Excellent vision. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
So the corner played into the box. Well, nothing comes of it. James Tompkins. And snuffing out the danger. And in with a real chance. Surely. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Terriers might be able to cash in. Jay Rodriguez. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Bishop. Well, it could be on for him here. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. The ball is rolling again, and an uphill climb here for the Terriers. Stepping away.
Entrará en su lugar con el 11, Son, y con el 24, Haaland.
James Tompkins. Rodriguez with it. Bishop. Jay Rodriguez. It's opening up for them. Can he take the chance? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! And they have possession again. And threading it forward. Hold on. In it goes. Such a complete performance. Four in front now. So they restart the game and only one team in it. Jay Rodriguez.
Con el 11, Heung-min Son.
Well, it's one pass after another. Valverde. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Alba. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Well, pressing really high. James Tompkins. Really forceful play to win the ball. And now waiting to pounce. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him. And he loses it too easily. Then it's catch up and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Half an hour remaining then. Lost possession. Morales. Son. A wonderful intervention. And it might be. Still danger here, and that is sensational. Three goals in his first game for the club.
Well, three goals in any game is dreamland, but the debut hat-trick, well played, son. Well, here's the replay, and Derek, a lot of the time the keeper saved the day, the last line of defence, but he's had a nightmare here. Big mistake, and the goal goes down to him. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Y gol de los de casa. Estalla la grada. Con el 8, Porto.
Bishop. Jay Rodriguez. Not showing good patience. Bishop. Rodriguez with it. Oh, he's through here. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Now, can they create something? Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. He's in with a chance. Is it going to be? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed and taken away. A real opening now. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Marvellous piece of skill. Determined defending.
Again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily, and because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
So they restart the game and only one team in it. J. Rodriguez. An attack full of promise. Surely! And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Jimenez. Son. On to Haaland. Martin Ødegaard. Son. Haaland. Will it be? Still a chance. And it's come off the keeper. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. He was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Y gol de los de casa. Estalla la grada. Con el ocho, Porto.
J. Rodriguez. And they have possession again.
El equipo de casa sale del partido con el 10.
J. Rodriguez. Bad pass. Palmer. J. Rodriguez. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and they were certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and exciting to watch for sure.